Microsoft Edge consuming high memory usage on Windows 11? Here are three ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us by buying our team a coffee for our work. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is enable the sleeping tabs feature on Edge. This feature saves resources by making tabs sleep when they are not being used. Open Microsoft Edge and click on the settings icon. Click on System and Performance and head down to the Optimize Performance section. Here, enable all the toggles one by one. You can also set the time of inactivity for a tab to set to sleep. Other than that, you can set specific websites to never sleep. Restart Edge and see if it is still consuming a lot of memory. Method 2. The next thing you can do is clear the browser cache. Open Edge and press the Ctrl plus Shift plus Delete keys. Check the cookies and cache boxes and set the time range to all time. Click on Clear now. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 3. The next thing you can do is disable hardware acceleration on Edge. Open the system and performance setting on Edge again and disable the use hardware acceleration when available toggle. Relaunch Edge. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.